Hey guys, welcome back to Garbage Trucks Rule!
And today we are here to trade the Trash Chomper. Yes, we built
it. Yes.
I think yesterday or the day before that we did a video about the garbage truck.
Yeah.
Now we are going to show you the main one. And these both came in the same set.
So I kind of think this is what everybody really wants to see, don't you? I mean, the garbage truck is cool, but look at those teeth
on
the trash.
Awesome.
Chomper. Show us all about it, Vaughn.
Alright, so this right here, you might notice a few things that are different if you've seen the box where you actually have the set. I'll tell you about that in a second, but so the way to open the teeth up is this knob right here.
Mm-hmm.
You push
this up. Look at that.
To open.
Are those sharp?
No, they don't hurt at all.
Okay.
It's plastic.
Yeah.
Go down.
Whoa.
Closes. It works out really well. You can actually fit this guy in there.
Uh-huh.
Then you won't be able to close another way.
Yeah.
And our mom's home. So we also got these. We got a broom right here.
Mm-hmm.
And a shovel right here.
Yeah.
We got this part right here, which is just a gun.
So does the broom and shovel come off?
Yeah, they can be detached. And I gave it to Garbage Man Grant, this guy right here, so
he
can try to whack this guy with it.
Ah.
And there's some tires right here and wheels. And here's what it looks like in the back. Garbage Man Dan is inside driving it. So I guess that seems a little unfair for this guy up here because he's not really safe.
Yeah.
And the garbage cans are back here.
Yeah. Oh, cool. That's cool how they're on the side like that.
Yeah, and I think they actually put these right here so you can add your own stuff to it.
Uh-huh.
And same with this. So I thought that was kind of cool, and they also got this right here. I don't know what the point in that is, but I didn't have enough of those, so I had to take some of them off this guy. And we also got the garbage cans right here.
Mm-hmm.
This one, once again, I can't find the lid for it.
Mm-hmm.
And this one has a bone. And
what's the bone for?
It's trash.
Oh, okay.
And this thing right here.
Yeah.
In it, so. The bottom is kind of cool because it looks like it just has all these right here. This one was just an extra piece, so I put that there.
Yeah.
Now I'll tell you about why this might look a little bit different if you have seen this set before. So this right here and this, those were extra pieces, so I put both of those there.
Yeah.
These missiles right here didn't come. I had to take one on either side of this off.
Uh-huh.
And, this piece that lets the black piece right there that shoots it, those are also extra too. So I put missiles on this.
Oh, that's a good idea.
To be there. Yeah, I'm like thinking, well, how are we supposed to know if this thing shoots or not? So I put those there.
And does it shoot?
Yeah, it does. It doesn't go very far, but yeah. And I'll try flicking it.
Oh,
yeah. That worked better. And also, though, it took off the black piece too. All right. I'm going to show you the micromanager again.
Okay.
I'll put that on later. I had to take his hands off so I could put these on the back.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why those were supposed to go there. And there's a ant right there trying to get the bone.
We had an ant in our last video too. I wonder if that's the same guy.
Yeah, he looks a little bit hurt because I guess I stepped on him again. Here's what it looks like. This stud wasn't supposed to be there, so I put that there.
Uh-huh.
This piece also, I found something kind of funny. I watched the Lego movie again today, and I noticed Bad Cop, when he kicks the chair, this is actually the bottom of the chair.
Oh, okay.
So I found that kind of funny.
That's a good observation.
And, that's pretty much it. And here's Gorgonzola again. But I want to show you one more thing. This guy right here doesn't really fit in there very well, so don't try to do that.
Uh-uh.
And also, here's a warning. This piece right here, sometimes, when you try to do it, like, sometimes it'll push down like that and it won't work correctly and it'll do that.
Mm-hmm.
So the way to fix that is to push it up more and then open it again.
Oh, that's a good tip.
Okay, that didn't work.
Oh, that didn't work.
It usually does, but also, here's one more thing. Before you leave the video, I want to tell you that there is going to be another Lego movie. And the evidence for this is that I was watching this extra good stuff. Extra special
the
edition.
The extras at the end of the video?
Yeah, at the end of the movie.
Bonus features.
Yeah, and they actually, like, there was a funny animation of Emmett, and they were watching the Lego movie, and he said, see you guys in the sequel. So that means there's going to possibly be another movie.
Emmett, way to go, Emmett. All right, guys. Well, there you go. Thank you, Vaughn, for such a great job. And please make sure to like, subscribe, and share this video. And we've got an unboxing in the next video. So stick around, and we will see you later. Thanks
a lot,
guys.
Watch the double-decker couch. Look out for it. See you guys later. Today we're here with a special video, and this is what I like to play with every day. Not just this, but I love to play with Legos. So here we got a Lego garbage truck. You might have seen the review of it. We tried to do a speed build, but it didn't really work out. It took me about an hour to build this. I guessed it would only take like 15 minutes. That was way off.